ring rows. You're going to put the rings in your hands. You're going to put your feet forward, lean back, keeping a nice neutral spine, everything tucked in, and you're going to bring the rings back to your armpits and down. Up, down. This is going to target your upper body. So it's going to target your biceps, your shoulders, your lats, as well as your stability in your core. Ring rows.